that need to start the rebuilding of life. The roads that lay open are many when the old one's gone under the knife. And I can feel the sun on my skin, beginning to thaw from within. Today and not tomorrow.
Today, guys, is the first day of another project. As you may see, Alex with his devout. Oh, дед Гена уже тут. Hello.
Привет, Игорь.
Дед Гена варит уже вовсю. В шефе нельзя, там опасно. Пойдем.
Уйди.
Пойдем. Пошли, скорее. Скорее, пойдем. So guys, what is the plan? The plan is to put a higher fence here. It will be metal, brown metal fence, but about 2 times higher. That is, guys, what is happening here, you see? And the height of this chimney is a little bit higher than the height of the fence. And all the smoke that goes from that chimney, and if the wind in our direction, the smoke goes up here. And here everything, guys, is in smoke. Everything. So we want to put a higher fence here. That is the only solution that we see at the moment. Besides, we have some metal sheets that we are not going to use anywhere else. So you see, that is from Dad's fence, from his dacha, his old dacha. He sold it, and the new owner said that he didn't need the old fence. He has his own modern fence. He will put it around the whole property, and that is not necessary. So that took one metal sheet, guys, is about 2,000 rubles. That is about $35. Last year it was 2 times cheaper, about 1,000 rubles. Now, guys, the prices are incredibly high, and we decided to use these old metal sheets here. So the plan is the following. From this plum tree up to there, it will be a very high fence, about 2 times higher than here. And over there, approximately like this. So the smoke mostly comes here. So if this plum tree will be bad here, we may cut it. Also, we are ready to cut this apple tree. The apples are not very good here. They are small and green, not very sweet. And besides, when the first cold nights come, these apples, so they are like frozen. They cover with some brown, I don't know, they look like rotten. Here, guys, was a big tree, and it was rotten. We cut it and left one small branch here, and it turned into a big apple tree, but the apples are not very tasty. So next year, what are we planning to do next year? We may put here the oven like there. because, guys, as for the oven, there are no instructions in our documents concerning dacha. Official rules, they say nothing about such ovens. There is only instruction about open fire, открытый огонь. That is why we can do nothing with that neighbor. She stepped 1 meter from the fence and put that oven. So we are planning to do the same, guys. And I think here will be a great place for such barbecue. So such barbecue area, barbecue zone. Because here a lot of apple trees. And we can grow nothing here. Because when apples fall, so no flowers can grow here. Because it is difficult to pick up apples. And just the grass here, and besides this horrible neighbor, so we decided to put a barbecue zone here. Why not, guys? Why not? So here we may put a table with benches in front of our windows. That will be great, I think, because here is also some not very necessary spot. I tried to grow zucchini here, but they do not grow because the shade from the apple trees. Also, apples fall here. It is difficult to pick them because here flowers. So very, very useless spot because of the apple trees. And I think it will be a nice chilling area. Yeah, Шефи? Let's go to check what Alex is doing. Где ты нашел?
Тут дом, где валяется.
А это, наверное, там нет ничего. А, я, наверное, две
это,
покупала.
Это целая.
Да-да-да, я две покупала. Одну мы не использовали.
Это целый банк.
Yeah. Шефи, Шефи нельзя. Не смотри туда. That is, guys, the paint that was left from Turtle Farm. $1 paint. Шефи, ходи.
Нос пока.
$1 paint. And Alex will be painting.
Отлично. Отлично, краска.
Yeah, Alex says, cool paint. Phew, smells horrible. Alex, maybe that is not for metal.
Да ладно, да нет, почему?
That is Alex. First he is doing, then he is reading instructions.
Ржавчина, калина, да не, нормально.
Ну,
деревянных, металлических и других поверхностей.
For metal?
Да.
Alex was in confusion. So, guys, that is the plan for the nearest future. Of course, this relaxing zone with tables and with benches will be next year. Here will be the oven. We have it from the blue old house. It was in our old blue house that we demolished a few years ago. We didn't know what to do with it. Now it will be here in use. Yeah, Шефи? Barbecue and filming and everything will be great. Also, we are going to get rid of these bushes. So... But that is not now, next year, I think. Or maybe now, who knows? Yeah, Шефи. Now we will go for a walk with Шефи. Шефи wants to play. Шабака-кушака. 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 Ах! Аф! А, живая шабака. Живая шабака. Soft surface here, a lot of leaves and the ground easy for Shefi to jump. Yeah, Shefi?
When the old one's gone under the knife.